white coat and ears standing tall. What burrowed the hole in which Alice did fall? With a fluffy white coat and ears standing tall, what burrowed the hole in which Alice did fall?
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Metropolis flew in here. Butler gonna do? I say, well, the bat's away, the mice can go on up to Wayne Manor and clean him out. They were beating on him pretty bad from what I could see. Definitely ain't a good night to be a firefighter. Ain't a good night for most things.
Allocated to that riddle.
Mm-hmm. Joker back, he'd get everybody in line.
This tumble-down ruin's not looking its best. What do you expect from the Penguin's old nest?
First Joker dies, now the Batman's unmasked. Gotham's gonna be a different place from now on.
So who's Batman now? I don't think it works that way. Sure it does. Like the city mascot. I'll head down to City Hall tomorrow and hand in my application.
In charge.
Let's go see the blown up factory. Come on. Was probably Blackgate, but this is top three. Easy. Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
wish Joker's Funland was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel. Chooses to dress like a bat, unless you got a few screws loose.
I miss Scarecrow speeches. Felt real Halloween-y. Riddler's definitely funnier, though. C.
Soldiers, bombs, tear gas clouds, tanks absolutely freaking everywhere. Crazy poison ivy pollen, not to mention the bat driving around in his personal war machine all night. Next time there's an evacuation, I'm getting on the bus.
You know, as I contemplate how long it's taking you to solve these riddles, I wonder if I can become my own nemesis. Why not? I already play myself a chess and cook myself nutritionally perfect meals before conducting thrilling discussions with myself online using multiple usernames. It's the next logical step.
Switching off, not for 1 second.
Time trial, detective, but as a time ordeal. Time.
place. Tomorrow, everything changes. City Hall, GCPD. They've gotta arrest him now.
I don't know. They've had that damn bat lamp on the rooftop long enough.
Yeah, but now everyone knows he's Bruce Wayne! They've lost their, plausible deniability. It's over.
A quite stunning failure. Would you like to try again, Detective? You'll fail once more.
Fail once more.
The whip. I think it is? Oh, crap! He's coming after us! Lore! Run!
Happens tonight, guys. I want you to know this was the best Halloween ever. The hell are the soldiers still doing here, man? Almost rooting for Batman to kick their ass. This is our city. When they said there was a job going to have fun with you guys, man, they had to turn people away.
There was a line around the block. Guys lining up to get a
piece. You represent everything about this city I hate. Law, order, justice. They never done nothing for me but lock me up.
We got a lot of anger to vent. A lot of frustration. One way or another, you're gonna help us work it off.
I think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
Don't even think about running for it. I'll break your ankles. Right. Which arm you want us to break first?
You've met already. Thank God. I've been listening to them talk about how they were gonna kill me for the last 20 minutes.
There's only one of your crew left to find.
Thank God. What about the chief?
Still missing.
Oh, damn it. You think he's okay, right?
I'll find him. Don't worry.
They wanted to take our jobs, Batman. He fought, gave us hope. He even found time for the victims of fires. Only last week I saw him with a guy. Awful burn scars over his hands and face. The kind of person other people cross the street to avoid, and there was the chief helping him. That's what he's like. Selfless.
Wait here. An officer is going to take you back to GCPD.
City was fun, but this is another level.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Stories, that's all. Rumors. They think he's enjoying it. The bat don't kill people. We all know that. Maybe he's had enough.
army out there, and they ain't killed him yet.
Look, the Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will. Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
What did Scarecrow do? Ugh, that stuff was nasty. Sounds like the cells are getting cramped in GCPD.
How was I supposed to know the gas was gone? Better safe than sorry. So what'd I miss?
Batman is Bruce Wayne?
Good one.
So what Scarecrow's gone down? We weren't taking orders from that freak any. I've killed? He's no different. Just got better gear.
For Gotham royalty.
He got the accent at school, if it's for real anyway.
Nah, I'm not afraid of the bat. I've got
cloud floating above it. Looks nasty. You know they say that's where the Joker became. You know, the Joker.
That's a myth. Some people are just born crazy, and he was one of them. We're gonna calm down.
Here he is! Get after him!
Say goodnight, Batman!
We're gonna mess you up!
Needs to die already. I can't believe no one's taken him out yet.
You know, I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too. Don't see me getting all self-righteous about it.
A bragging reporter's worse than a narc, but perhaps the assassin has found his mark.
Good evening, Mrs. Dyer.
Need something moved quickly? quickly in a freezer. This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Simon Stagg, open.
If I try and adjust the airship's stability, I could be crushed.
I hope City Hall tries blowing us all to pieces again. I got a mortgage to pay off.
So, when I break someone's arm, it's battery. When Rich Boy Wayne does the same damn thing, it's vigilantism. That's one sweet gig.
Yeah, I want a piece of that.
Oh, it's easy, man. Just go get yourself a few billion dollars.
I've seen a couple of prison riots in my time, but this is way better.
Showcase our vision for a safer, cleaner, healthier world. If you've been invited to one,
Enjoy your visit. All I request is that you stay with your designated guide. Guests who leave their group will be detained until we land. Thank you.
Welcome. My name is Simon Stagg, CEO of Stagg Enterprises, and I'm going to make the world a better place. Stagg Enterprises has existed at the forefront of biomedical research for 2 decades. And we've come here to Gotham City to showcase our vision for a safer, cleaner, healthier world. If you've been invited onto one of my clean energy airships, it's because you're a gifted researcher who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you'll invest in you to be president.
I could be crushed if I try and alter the airship's stability. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.